pretty up there. Cute bug's ear, that's for sure. Mr. Booger Man. rocks on the stove and wrap them up in a towel and put them into my bed. That's what my mom used to do. She'd keep rocks on the wood stove in the kitchen. Then she'd wrap them in towels and put them at the base of our beds and kept our feet warm all night long. If your feet are warm, then you think the rest of you is warm. It's psychological, I guess. Can't get there from here. I don't.